night. This is the continuing of the lysergic acetamide and Datura trip, and the overall effects right now are very strange. I was up inside walking around, and on the left side of my peripheral vision, I was seeing a black scattered piece of type of fractal-like patterning, but it would keep on turning into what it looked like, possibly a figure of a shadow of some sort. And with me, I know it's not anything there, but it almost seems to be like a dog, or possibly somebody who is, you know, crawling on the ground. And I've been getting these really weird sort of out of it bits of times where I feel almost down or something. My overall mindset seems to be taking hold from the Datura, especially its almost want to say it's negating some sort of purpose to be anything, or to try to do something. It'd be very difficult at this moment in time. So just trying to enjoy a cigarette and I roll my own at this time. I'm trying to enjoy the moonlight, especially it's beautiful at this time of night. The light that I have here that's able to make this video even possible is a lantern. It's just a freaking lanterns, and I guess burning my fingers. I'm gonna put that on. It's definitely making this video possible. Outside here, I'm trying to take hold of reality, but being on Datura, there isn't really a reality, it's more of a dream, it seems. It's complicated, though. It isn't like Benadryl. Well, some people say, it's similar. Definitely in composition, the chemical structure is similar from diphenhydramine to Datura, the active ingredient in Datura that makes it a trip. This overall mindset is sedating, and it's in some ways unpleasant. The visuals are sort of a pull and push and pull patterning. That is staticky with walking, or out of my peripherals is where the most visual activity is, but in the center of my vision is still like a light kaleidoscopic pattern, considering that's probably from the lysergic acetamide. So with the Datura, the really starting to take on effect right now. I can tell because of this light. This light, whenever during the trip on a Datura trip, you can tell with it becomes more like a fog instead of a haze, and it's your peripheral vision light enhances dramatically, and the light becomes extremely bright. It's photosynergetic, or some word like that to describe it, sensitivity to light. So like when morning comes, I'm not expecting to be tripping by then, but I might be, that I might have some overall slight effects and negative effects to the sun, which would probably cause me, I'd probably have to wear sunglasses. For anybody who's tried Datura, they would know that that mindset in itself, in general, you could just 1 minute be sitting like as I am at the edge of your patio, and then next thing you know, in your mind it just changes, and in your mind you could be at the bar, or you could see yourself. Like, I've seen myself at school going up to my principal asking him all sorts of strange questions, and then come to find and open up my eyes to realize I'm still here at the patio. And what I realize is really quite strange about this stuff is the real life events that take place. The second Datura trip, this is the fourth Datura trip of my life here, the second one. I remember the next morning riding my bike in town, and I seen both of my friends riding their bikes next to me like we would be normally, and my vision kind of like just changed, and I realized that one of my friends was there biking next to me, and I was like, you know, oh my, when did you get here? And I remember I was like, hey dude, like, how's it going? And he just disappeared. I looked over to the other side, and the other friend was there who also disappeared. And every so often, they would come biking back, and out of my peripheral vision, I could see them there. And they came into the center of my vision, and riding their bike in front of me, and I could see them still there, and I was going to say something, and I was like, no, they're not really there, I realized. And they disappeared again. And I eventually ended up in town that day. And my friend said that I was acting slightly off. That every so often I'd talk to somebody and they would ask, you know, who are you talking to? And they're like, you're not making any sense. And the third Datura trip of my life, I guess, was a negative offset. I decided to take it with Klonopin to take off the negative reactions to the offset to it. And in the second trip, I ended up sitting at the edge of my parents' bed. This wasn't anything, you know, to be saying, you know, that's why terror is such a strange source, you know, not to combine it with pills, probably not a good idea, might not even be, you know, a good idea for me tonight with LSA, but, when I took it with the Klonopin, I completely lost all control of the trip, and I ended up not realizing where I was. I guess the next day, I was telling my grandparents that I just was in town for an hour and a half, but I rode my bike down the driveway for 10 minutes and came back, and I couldn't even make it into town, but I told them I was in town for an hour and a half, which I wasn't, and they knew something was up. And my dad said he woke up in the middle of the night, and he said that I was just sitting there at the edge of the bed, and he was like, you know, what are you doing? And I guess I told him I was on a trip, and he said, you know, well, walking to my room, and he was like, he said that I was like, oh, I thought this was my room, I'm sorry, and I got up and he walked out, but he said he followed me, you know, to make sure what was going on, because that was quite off, and, he said, you know, that I was saying some strange, you know, things, that I was just kind of like, you know, didn't even make notice that, you know, that it was bad, that I just said, oh, I thought this was my room, even though, you know, their room is all the way at the end of the hallway, and mine is the first one on the left. It was quite evident that it was obvious in that situation that I was on something. So which is why that there should be taken great precaution in using Datura around any public place or around any people, because the events in question can become quite hazy, and sometimes even you can't remember. This video is getting long, so I'm going to cut it off again. And using this time, I'm going to take another half hour and wait for the deter effects to fully kick on, and that'll be the last video portion of the explanation of this trip.